Hello, how are you friends about Muslims? Back again on this channel. This time we will discuss Islam in Adu city. How is the Muslim population there? Watch the video until the end. Adu city is an area surrounded by white sand and vast waters. This remote land is home to tens of thousands of Muslims. This situation makes Adu city a Muslim city in the middle of the Indian Ocean. This is a masterpiece of the universe that is a perfect blend of nature and culture. This settlement is a portrait of peaceful and beautiful life in the middle of the vast ocean. Adu city is a city in the Maldives located in the Indian Ocean region with a population of around 33,000 people. This city is one of the largest metropolitan areas in the Maldives after the capital Male. Adu city has a long contribution to the development of the Maldives and has experienced various changes over time. Long ago, this beautiful place was controlled by the British military during the Second World War. Adu city has an important role as a British military base. This base is also used to support Allied operations in the Indian Ocean. In 1965, the Maldives achieved independence from England. At that time, the Adu city area again belonged to the Maldives. In 1976, Maldives announced the formation of Adu Atoll, which later became Adu city, with the aim of developing the region economically and socially. Throughout its history, Islam has always been the main religion in Adu city, and its residents have carried out Islamic traditions and values diligently. The beautiful mosques in this city are the center of religious activities and a symbol that emphasizes the pulse of Islam in the midst of the vast ocean. Adu city has experienced significant economic growth and development. Home to around 33,000 people, this city has become the center of trade, education, and tourism in the southern Maldives. Its white sandy beaches and natural beauty attract tourists from all over the world. Adu city residents have diverse professional backgrounds, ranging from government, agriculture, fisheries, trade and business, services to the tourism sector. The level of economic prosperity in Adu city can be reflected in per capita income, employment opportunities, and economic growth. Per capita income is usually quite high in the Maldives, especially in main cities such as Adu city. The city has a thriving tourism sector, providing employment to many of its residents. Apart from that, trade, education, and services also play an important role in the city's economy. Like all Maldivian society, Islam is the main religion in Adu city. More than 98% of the population is Muslim. Muslim life in this city strongly reflects the principles of the Islamic religion in various aspects of daily life. As a Muslim city, tourists will easily find a mosque in this place. The mosque is the center of religious life in Adu city. The city has a number of beautiful and famous mosques, such as the Hithadu Mosque, Maridu Mosque, and Midhu Mosque. These mosques are places of worship, religious students, and gatherings for the Muslim community. Apart from that, mosques also play an important role in maintaining a strong Islamic identity in this city. Religious life in Adu city is marked by various traditions and celebrations. One of the most important celebrations is Ramadan, the holy month in the Islamic religion. Mosques in Adu city become centers of religious activity during this month, with Taraweeh prayers held every evening. Apart from that, the Eid al-Fitr celebration is one that the residents of Adu city look forward to the most. This is a day of victory which is celebrated with prayer, visiting family graves, giving alms to those in need, and gathering with family and relatives. The people of Adu city also observe traditions such as decorating their homes and dressing beautifully during Eid, Not infrequently, places in Ado City hold festivals and competitions to enliven the Eid celebrations.
Religious education has an important role in Muslim life in Ado City.
Schools in the city provide instruction in the Islamic religion, and many students attend religious lessons every day. This religious education helps strengthen Islamic moral and ethical values among the younger generation. Even though its location is so far away in the middle of the ocean, Ado City is a city that has complete facilities, such as airports, hospitals, supermarkets, banking, and various other supporting facilities. In short, Ado City is an example of how Islam is an inseparable part of everyday life.
Muslim life in this city reflects religious values, traditions, and rich culture.
Ado City is also a place where Islam and everyday life blend harmoniously, creating a strong and prosperous community.
Ado High School is the only school in Ado City which specializes in studying for Arabic. Now, Ado High School has around 350 students. In our school, all the classrooms are multimedia classrooms that are equipped with TV and sound systems.
After completing this project, now we know that 1 kilowatt can be bought and installed by spending just $2,500. This may seem like a big amount, but it's not. For our whole city to go solar, we need about $10 million, and our population is about 30,000 people. So if each one of us contributes around $333, our city can go carbon neutral. And the important thing is that going solar can be a cost for us today, but in the future, we can earn from it. And this may also seem impossible, but nothing is impossible if we give it a try.
We learned that solar panels are not readily available in the Maldives, and there are two parties that provide the panels, but at a very expensive rate. Therefore, we buy the panels from a country like Austria, it will be 3 times cheaper.
High school spends around 100,000 rupiah on the electricity bills every month, and that's a lot of money. We wish that by using renewable resources of energy such as solar, our school will be able to invest in students' education by giving iPads and e-books to everyone.
Making Ado a carbon neutral city may sound like an impossible task. However, after doing this project, we are convinced that it is practically possible.